Brad, how are you today?
I'm good.
Okay, that's great. So, did you go to school today?
Yes, I did.
What subjects did you learn?
I learned math and the numbers.
What's your favorite subject?
I like English.
English? Why do you like English?
Because I can learn English with friends.
With friends? Okay, that's great. What school do you go to?
I go to secondary school. Secondary school.
Okay. What grade are you in?
I'm in grade 6.
6. Okay, that's great. Now, I want to ask you about your favorite day. What's your favorite day?
My favorite day is Thursday.
Thursday, why?
Because I have two subjects.
Two subjects in school?
Yeah.
You don't need to study more. Okay, that's good. So now let's talk about this morning. What were you doing this morning at 7 a.m.?
I eat breakfast.
I was eating breakfast. Okay. What were you doing at 2 p.m.?
I sleep.
I was sleeping. What were your mom doing at 5 p.m.?
Sleeping
as well. Okay, that's good. No problem. Now, let's go on with your family. Who is your father's father?
Father's grandpa.
Grandpa. Can you tell me about your grandpa? What's his name? How old is he? What's his job?
His name is Zim. He is a teacher. He's 78
years old. Okay, where does he live? Does he live in Taimei?
He lives in Fu.
Okay, so how often do you see him?
It's Sunday.
On Sundays you see him. Okay, that's good. What do you do together with your grandpa? Do you play football?
No, I study.
You study with him. You said he's a teacher. What does he teach?
He teaches math.
Math. Wow. Okay, that's really nice. Very good. What about your uncle's son? Who is your uncle's son? Is he your cousin? Yes. Maybe cousin. Uncle's son. It's your cousin. It's okay. It's a little bit hard question. So, who is your favorite cousin? Okay, why?
Because he plays football very well.
He plays football very well. Do you play football together?
Yes.
How often do you play football?
I play football once a week.
Once a week? Okay, that's great. Now, let's talk about your dad. What does your dad do? What's his job?
He is Autumn.
Okay, that's great. And how old is he?
He's 60 years old.
60 years old. What do you do together with your dad?
I play badminton.
Wow, you play badminton. Okay, that's good. Now let's talk about jobs. What does a vet do?
Vet is who have a
animals. Okay, that's great. What does a dentist do?
Dentist who take your teeth.
Check their teeth. Okay. What does a journalist do?
Journalist who write a news.
Who writes news. Very good. Okay. Now, last question, Brad. If you could have 3 wishes, what would you wish? You can wish 3 things, anything that you want.
I wish to have play badminton and learn English.
better. Okay, that's great. Would you like to have a lot of money?
Yes.
Yes, of course, right? That's good. Okay, thank you so much, Fred. That's good.
Yes.
See you again. Bye-bye.